Hello, my name is Erin. My blog at erinwrightwriting.com is all about sharing writing tips for the real world. Today's tutorial is going to show you how to print PDFs with comments and markups in Adobe Acrobat Pro DC and Adobe Acrobat Standard DC. More specifically, we'll look at how to print comment and markup summaries on separate pages, how to print markup and comments with lines to the text, and how to print comment and markup symbols without the corresponding text in the comment and markup pop-ups. To print summaries of comments and markups on separate pages from the text, select the Print button in the main toolbar. Then select the Summarize Comments button in the Print dialog box. Another dialog box will appear asking if you would like to include the Summarize Comments in the printout. Select Yes. Now select the Print button in the Print dialog box. You can also print comment and markup summaries on separate pages by selecting Print with Comment Summary in the Comment Panes option menu. If you want to print comments and markups with lines to the text, select the Tools tab, and then select the Comment button in the Tools Center. Select the Option menu in the Comments pane, and then Create Comment Summary. Now you can choose Document and Comments with connector lines on separate pages, or Document and Comments with connector lines on single pages. You can also choose to print comments only, or print the document and comments with sequence numbers on separate pages. If you choose to do that, the sequence numbers are like footnote numbers. Once you've made your choice, select the Create Comment Summary button. The Comments Summary will appear on a separate tab named Summary of Comments On, then your file name. Select the Print button on the main toolbar, and then the Print button in the Print dialog box. As an aside, if you would like to share the edited text with other reviewers without sharing the original document, you can choose to save the summary of comments as a separate PDF. You can also print PDFs with comment and markup symbols only instead of printing the symbols with the corresponding text in the comment and markup pop-ups. Once again, select the Tools tab, and then select the Comment button in the Tools Center. Now select the Options menu in the Comment pane, and then Commenting Preferences. In the Preferences dialog box, select Print Notes and Pop-ups, and then OK. Now select the Print button in the main toolbar, and ensure that Documents and Markups is selected in the Comments and Forms drop-down menu. Finally, select the Print button. Please note that Acrobat will keep Print Notes and Pop-ups selected in the Preferences dialog box indefinitely, so remember to deselect that option if you don't want future documents to print with comment and markup symbols. You can find this tutorial in written format on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked below. Feel free to leave me a comment if you have a question about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to address in a future video. And please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching!